In 1932, William Beebe saw two 6-foot-long deep-sea dragonfish when he was lowered to 1,100 feet in the Atlantic Ocean in submersible called the bathysphere. Usually they grow to 15 inches. This was a once-in-a-lifetime sighting.